In Shreveport, police are still searching for the person responsible for shooting two people. It happened late Friday night at a Pinecrest Mobile Home Village. Police say after the two people were shot, they were taken by car to a convenience store at the intersection of Pines and Jefferson Page Road. Now that's where Shreveport fire members treated the victim's injuries. We are still waiting to hear and learn the victim's conditions.